Gravitational wave astronomy is revolutionizing the way that we observe the universe. For thousands of years, we've observed the universe with optical light, that's light that you can see with your eyes. And only in the last 100 years or so have we been able to start observing other wavelengths of light, radio waves, x-rays, many other wavelengths. And only in the last couple of years have we opened up the gravitational wave universe, seeing the universe through these changes in space-time. And for the second time now, we have opened up a new band to that gravitational wave universe. The light waves are electromagnetic waves. That is, there's an electric and a magnetic field, and those are traveling through space. Gravitational waves are changes in space, or what Albert Einstein's called space-time itself. So instead of these electric and magnetic fields that are moving throughout space, it's the actual stretching and compressing of this space itself. What excites me about gravitational wave astronomy is, one, how absolutely incredibly mind-boggling it is that we're even able to do this in the first place, and two, opening up a new window to the universe will let us observe things that we would never have been able to even dream possible before. So I'm really excited about what this means for our understanding of how the universe works going into the distant future.